guys, welcome to IndroNubi. This is a short tutorial for creating bootable USB stick from ISO files of Ubuntu or Windows OS using the Power ISO application. So let's check out how it can be done. Just insert your pen drive into the computer like this and right click on it and format it. So after the successful formatting of the USB stick, go back and on the Power ISO application, right click and click on Run as Administrator. And this is a free version, don't worry about it, just wait for 5 seconds and click on Continue Unregistered. In the menu section, click on Tools. Now click on Create Bootable USB Device. File, choose the desired Windows or Ubuntu ISO file. I'm using Windows for an example. Now from the destination USB device, select the device. Now just click on the start button. It may ask you for the formatting USB stick. Click on OK and wait for it to be completed. Here you can see the process is almost completed and a message is appeared. Click on OK and you can also see whether if the device is bootable or not. Go to the This PC or My Computer and you can see here is the bootable. That's it guys. Like, share and subscribe my channel for such quick stuffs. And in the end, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.